Hello, my name is Mugendz. Today I will make a emo rap beat like Lil Peep type beat on FL Studio Mobile. Check this out, I use acoustic guitar. I add citrus warm pad. Make melodies using close grand piano. I use 808 kick bass. Drum kick. Drum snare. Hi-hats. Open hi-hats. Cymbals and sounds effect. Okay, this is the final result. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for more videos from me. Thank you very much.